one of the other search operator training videos showed how to use the before and after operators, using the example of the law and the prophets. But some of the results simply have the words present, but they aren't closely related, such as in 2 Kings 7:13 for both searches. In this video, I'll show you how to restrict the range of search operators so they just apply to a defined number of words. In most of the cases we're interested in, there are two words between law and prophets. To constrain the range, add three words after the before operator in the first search panel. This returns results where the second term is no more than three words after the first. In this case, it shows where the law and the prophets have been referred to in a combined sense. Interestingly, they all appear in the New Testament, maybe suggesting it had become a fairly well-established collective term by then. Enter the same constraint in the after search panel to limit that search in the same way. The New Testament result again shows the collective term, while the result in Ezekiel is speaking about something different. When it is used as a collective term, the words are capitalized. To force this in the search, open the panel menu and select Match Case. As well as specifying the number of intervening words, you can specify the number of characters between terms. Looking at the first result, you can see that the word prophets starts 9 characters, including spaces, after the word law ends, whereas the other results have 10 characters between them. Change the first search to use 9 chars instead of 3 words, and only the one result is returned. Sometimes it's important to find out where words appear near each other, but in any order, and you do that using the within operator. Change the search term to law within 3 words prophets. This now includes the result from Matthew 11:13, which has the terms in reverse order to the other verses. And sometimes, instead of specifying the exact number of words or characters, it can be useful to know that search terms are just near to each other. And the near operator does exactly that. Replace within 3 words with near to find all search occurrences. This operator returns results when the search terms are within 48 characters of each other. So the use of the before and after operators can be further refined by limiting the range of words or characters over which they operate. The within and near operators provide different options for finding terms that are close together. And there are a range of training videos that explore different search operators. Please have a look at them to enhance your search capability within Logos.